that we had a tricky start because obviously Porto watched the Brentford game. Started pretty direct. We struggled a little bit in the beginning. But that's the reason why we didn't make a lot of changes. That's because I wanted that we find the feedback on the pitch and sort the situation there, and that's what we did. From a specific moment on, we played really good football. We didn't use our big chances. We used two half chances to score, to be 2-0 up. But we had really good football moments. Yeah, Curtis played a good game. So he had as well some problems a little bit with the stomach before the game. Doc came into my room and told me that we need to have an eye on him. But I told him after the game, whatever it is, keep it. Because it was really a good game. Yeah, he played a really good game. He was everywhere, involved in everything. Set up the first goal with a surprising finish. Goalie cannot save it. Was in a lot of other situations really there, but most and maybe not as spectacular as all the offensive stuff. He played defensively a top class game. Yeah, we play against Man City. I don't think that it's now that makes too much sense to think too much about how many goals we can score against them. We need a complex and a complete performance against them to have a chance only, and that's it. But I'm really looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to playing at home again after a while. We have to work hard. We have to work hard in all the games we had to tonight. We had last Saturday, which is only 3 days ago. It's really tough. But now we have 2 days more to the City game. That will be helpful. And then we will be fresh again and give it a go. That's it.